brought to you by Captain Ken's Designer Bass Frogs. This is the world's first complete frog fishing system.
Don't want to drift in there. Yeah, it's a pretty nice one. Drift a little close in there though. Like to back up a little bit. I think the hook's in pretty good. Pretty good. Big fish. Gonna jump. Yeah, big fish. Real big fish. Oh, yeah. This is real big. Come on, baby. Get on there. Oh, it's a monster. Monster bass. Whew. Hang on, buddy. Don't jump off. You do it in front of the camera. Everybody can see you. Come here. Oh, that's a monster. Stay on. Yeah, baby. Whew. Yeah. All right, he's tiring down. Man, I got that bigger wave spin reel. Stay on. Come on, give up now. He's hooked pretty good. Yeah, how's that one? Now there's a nice frog bass. That's why I didn't want to go in there and spook him when I hooked that bigger or that smaller fish, hoping for a bigger one like this. I just upsized my wave spin reels too. I went up to the 4,000. I'm glad I did. That bugger was really strong. He hit the dark green southern leopard. Whew. Really nice bass. Solid too. Looks like he's almost ready for spawning season. Or she. Man, I was really putting it to him with that stronger Aris rod too.
Yeah. Yeah. Awesome.
Good thing I had it because it drove that hook in really deep into that bone and upper jaw. I think the hook's in pretty good. Pretty good. Big fish. An Aris rod for frog fishing. All right. Let's let him go.
Brought to you by Captain Ken's Designer Bass Frogs. This is the world's first complete frog fishing system.
Skitterlet.